I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I'd stay in the garden with him, though the night around me is falling, but he bids me go through the voice of woe. His voice to me is calling, with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever. Another